And here we have make is complete. So, worked out great. So if you're trying to build a Team Win recovery project for a device that's already been built, just remember that you do have these minimal Omnis and Lineage that you can use, and I highly recommend them. It saves a lot of space. We started with 257 gigs. If we check now after the full build, we're up to 268 gigs. So it only took 11 gigs to build everything that we need, as opposed to needing about 250 gigs to build everything for a full Android build. So definitely worth using. Hopefully this was helpful and gets you working on building a Team Win recovery project for yourself. If you're trying to build for a device that's never been built before, I recommend my video series about building a device from scratch, because you can take another tree from another Team Win recovery project device and work with that, and using my other video series kind of break that down into something functional that you can use to build Team Win recovery project for your device. So do keep in mind, though, you do have to have an unlocked bootloader so you can even flash it to your phone.